Welcome, my friends of the interwebs. Today, for your viewing pleasure, I bring you my M1 carbine. Some people pronounce it carbine, but I've always called it carbine, so I'm sure some of the YouTube perfectionists will chime in. I got a few messages from people about this gun in my last video, and they were asking me what was up with the green stripe at the bottom. And some people even called it ratty. To me, it's not ratty. It's a beautiful gun. I picked this up at a gun show, at least 10 years ago, maybe 15. And I only paid a couple hundred dollars for it. It's a range gun. It was used for training purposes. In fact, on the bottom here, it actually says 462. Now, I'm assuming that this gun has been shot a lot. But, you know, surprisingly, it's fairly accurate. It's respectable at 100 yards. Much beyond that, I'd say no. But it's still, for what it is, it's a really good shooter. And I think, like I said, I paid $200-$300 for it. Now, here's my dilemma. I'm actually considering refinishing the wood on this gun. Either refinishing the wood or possibly maybe finding a synthetic stock to put on it. I just don't know. I mean, it's ugly, it is, but it does have some history to it. So I mean, maybe there's something to be said for that. But you know, I think it could be much cooler. In my opinion. Now, the metal has all taken on a very nice patina. I don't know how well that's going to show up, but it's got a beautiful patina to it now. But the wood, it's seen better days. There's no doubt about it. So here is my question to all my viewers. Do you think that I should refinish this or purchase a synthetic setup for it, or should I just leave it as is? That's the question. I'm just going to keep this short and sweet, and I'm looking forward to hearing what you all have to say. Take care.